as you tune yourself, these other disharmonics can no longer remain. As soon as you say the word quantum, you are talking about frequency. You have shifted from a physical worldview to an energetic worldview, which Einstein said, we're wrong. What we think is matter is slow-moving energy. Okay? So now you've changed the paradigm from material to energetic. Most of your sciences and medicine today are based on Newtonian physics. I think a way to look at it would be that a healthy person has a vibration, and the vibration is high. It's sort of like playing an instrument. If the instrument is in tune, it sounds good. All those vibrations are in harmony. If your vibrations are off, you're going to be out of tune. And it's only in an out of tune environment can the vibrational frequencies of pathogen live in you. Can the vibrational frequencies of stress remain in you? Can the vibrational frequencies of negative toxins remain in you? As you tune yourself, these other disharmonics can no longer remain, and they are expelled. So if you want to look at it quantum, that's quantum. We vibrate differently. And I'll tell you, you know what's funny? In practice, when I get someone who's been sick for 30 years, you can hear it in their voice. The sound of their voice reflects what they feel like inside. And by the end of their trainings, their voices change. They get sing-songy and higher, and the whole vibration of that person changes. So I don't think it's too far off, although it's very hard to prove.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.